You know what they say, it's always bigger in person. Today I checked out the Portland spot that Ryan Leech used for the film Revolution. He rode there over 20 years ago, and to see the section that he rode gives me a whole new perspective on how big he was going back then, because these lines would still be respectable if you did them today.